Right now, we all need a little something to make us smile. We've got just the story about Jake the Jack Russell, stolen while his owner dashed inside a grocery store, and how an inner west community helped solve the crime.
At the bottom of the screen, you can see beloved rescue dog Jake Murphy hooked up to a seat outside the friendly grocer at Hurlston Park. His owner pops in for some broccoli. Then this man appears. He hangs around and heads over to the bench, undoes the leash, and just like that, a family's worst nightmare. In less than 3 minutes, Jake is gone.
Hello. You know, I felt pretty bad because I felt like I'd let him down, you know, and hadn't looked after him.
Enter pet detective Anne-Marie.
I thought there's more to this case and poor Jake would just be absolutely terrified.
A frantic search began on Saturday evening, a Facebook call to arms reaching at least 140,000 people.
Jake's story also tugged at the heartstrings of the community. Strangers were contacting his owners, saying they were printing out posters, putting them up all around Hurlston Park and surrounding suburbs.
Last night, it was case closed. Local police thrilled to make this knock at the door.
We were happier than him, yeah. He was a little bit dazed and confused.
The 53-year-old alleged dog napper will face court in October. This morning it was business as usual for Jake, a walk in the park, now lapping up his new celebrity status in downtown Hurlston Park.
Hey, Jakey, it's good to have you back.
It just shows how much a dog means to a family.
The four-legged legend bringing a much-needed smile to the dog-friendly neighbourhood that helped track him down. Danielle Post, 9 News.